park's getting a little narrative, and we can't wait to get inside the park, but this is the outside moving in towards it. But what's it called?
The Place de Vosges.
The Place de Vosges, okay.
They used to have like jousting matches here in the...
Oh, really?
In the,
jousting?
Yeah, like in the 15th century, 1500s.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
And it was like built by or for, I forget, Louis the 13th.
How was that? Okay, cool.
Is on the corner, you can visit and stuff.
Oh, all right.
Museum.
Now, what building is that straight ahead?
This is all Place de Vosges. See, they're all,
I see.
All the same architecture, the whole
right.
Square.
Oh, gotcha.
So, people can live in here. It's incredible to just sit in the apartment.
Wow. And then, all on the other side.
This is your restaurant.
Okay, so the screenplay, what's it called?
Barefoot.
And it's the most famous ice cream in Paris.
Ice cream.
Okay.
That's where you go. You can order a cone outside.
Ah. Now just panning across, you've got the river here. Now what's on this side of Paris then?
Well, everything over there is the Rive Droite, right bank.
And right.
We were
bank.
On the left. No, okay. That's the left bank. We were on the right bank.
Oh, okay. And then we come back across, and now people who watch this are going to get dizzy from my panning so quickly.
That's the island. There you're on an island. The river goes on both sides. That's
right.
The Isle Summer.
And then what was? And then that's the
Hotel de Ville.
Hotel de Ville.
And then over here is the Isle Saint Louis, is the other second island that we're just on the bridge.
And what's this building here?
That's the back of the Notre Dame Cathedral.
Oh, this is back in the Notre Dame Cathedral. Okay, cool. I was wondering what that was earlier.
From the back side, you see those flying buttresses.
Excellent. Cool, very cool.
Every time you see some before.
Victor Hugo's book, The Notre Dame of Art.
Really? I've never even heard of it.
No, it's, you know, the story, you know, Quasimodo. And,
yeah, well, I remember that.
Okay, well, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Right,
that's what we call it. Well, that's the French name, is called Notre Dame de Paris.
Oh, okay.
Incredible.
Wow.
Centers around this church in the Middle Ages.
Cool. Alright, so now you can give your narrative. So, wait, Shakespeare and Company. And it's all the way across here, too.
Yeah, it's very famous and very old, and a lot of expatriates from here and for going back to.
Oh, wait, I gotta film you.
No, you don't want to.
Yeah,
film.
Yeah, there. Hey.
I'm gonna get you later on.
It's Eric, baby.
Yeah, there he is. Casa de Piedra 75.
You gotta love it. What a beautiful. I'd forgotten how great Paris was. Wow. We would call this the Greek, Greek town?
Yeah.
But in Paris.
Yeah.
It is colorful, isn't it? Alright. Which way are we going? This way? So we're in the old opera house, and then you have the little Grand Hotel.
Yep. Yeah, that's where the story of the Phantom of the Opera takes place. Right.
Wait. There. Oh, at the old opera?
Yeah.
But I thought it was at that church, the Notre Dame.
No, that's the here's the Phantom of the Opera story.
Oh, Phantom of the Opera is here, and then the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Yes, I'm. Okay, so this is typical of the old bars. Did you see him? It is beautiful.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
In the Paris neighborhoods, off the beaten path.
Yeah. Well, and
there's also a whole type of old bars they call zinc bars. This is one of them because the cameras are in zinc. But they usually have this type of look, you know. And a lot of them, they call them zinc bars because often the counter is in nickel.
Right.
But it's just a simple one.
Oh, I'm running out of power. I'm going to charge it up so we can.